everybody, and welcome back once again to our Friday morning coffee break. We are here about to get started into some Star Citizen, as we've been doing for the past little while. So, I figured I should start on that. I probably should have started before bringing this thing live and showing everything that's going on here. And there we go, it is coming online. Because sometimes it doesn't work. Anyway. I hope you're having a great morning. I hope that if you're here later on YouTube, you're having a good whatever time it is for you. We're going to hop right in. Why there's so much audio going on here? I guess it's just music from my music. Sounds from my music. Let's see if we still have our M50. Monitor's really sideways. Let's fix that. There we go. Seeing a little bit behind the scenes there, but that's okay. Yeah, it feels a little bit more reasonable. So, I'm gonna hop right into this Arena Commander. And I think that if we do have our M50, yes we do, we're gonna get into some Classic Races. There we go. Now, Classic Race implies to me that eventually they're going to be implementing races that are not classic, races that are potentially including weapons. That would be pretty fun. And yeah, and welcome to the stream, everybody who's just tuning in. We have just begun. I hope that you're having an excellent morning. I'm having a pretty tiring morning, but you know what? That's how life is sometimes, right? There we go. Just trying to make sure that my screen was operating properly, because it didn't look like it was. Weird. I'm supposed to have an alarm going for later on today, but it's yeah, it is weird. All right. I do really like the look of the M50. It's too bad that I can't afford it. For real. Oh, that's odd. You zoom all the way out. Everything deloads, unloads, whatever. Disappears from inside your ship. Well, I hope we get some challengers sometime soon. Really mind just a practice race, but
it is really proving itself to be a thinking man's racetrack.
Yeah, Mr. Bask is already
mechanics are making the final adjustments before we get underway. The MCR's recently implemented enhanced safety protocols are on full display. Sure, it makes the race a little less exciting, but I guess some people would argue that that's worth the price of saving some lives. Not me, per se. But some people couldn't argue for better conditions to race in, I suppose.
All right.
Call me old-fashioned, but I follow the Wayland Vickers mantra. I love it when the weather's an opponent.
Is nothing working? Alright, well. Here, we're gonna have to close Star Citizen, restart it. Don't know why it failed immediately. Just having an Aurora MR. That's going to be kind of rough for the next little while after having it had access to so many different ships. Maybe it's sick and we'll get a free ship or something. That'd be nice. Not that I'm going to sitcon. Start feeling like all your allergies passing over you.
used to happen where I used to live. It started the last year that I lived there.
Landing gear deployed. Landing request approved. Landing complete. Takeoff complete.
Why can't I?
Takeoff complete. Landing complete.
Okay. Did that work? I don't know if that works, but we will find out. Pretty major assignment that everyone in my education program is handing in right now, and people are having trouble getting it online, so I'm getting texts every so often asking for confirmation. So every so often that's what I'm going to be focusing on. Alright, I should probably take out my weapons, make sure they're working. What are all those noises? Oh, that's my music. This is a bad music to look. This is a bad music. This is a bad song to listen to while you're trying to stealth your way around. There we go. Now we're not gonna have alarms going off in our ears every 5 seconds. Thought that I was playing a different playlist than I am right now, but that's okay. We'll deal with some kind of crazy different music. Here for a moment while I double check friends submission. See the benefit to having two separate keyboards is that I can, or two separate computers is that I can check stuff like this and not have to lose focus on the game. Oh man, I can't.
Oscars. Hi in chat. Feel free to participate if there's anything in particular you would like to see, including racing. Just let me know and I'll see what I can arrange. Or I'll just chill out and play as normal, right? The thing I find interesting about these guns, I'm sure that I heard a door opening, maybe up here. The thing that's weird about these weapons is when you aim down the sights with the laser dot, that dot actually appears above the end of your rifle. Oh, it's coming in. So I figure, like, it doesn't when you're in third person, so maybe other people can't see it. Anyway, sometimes if you are in the position of being able to see the front of your weapon, that dot will appear out at just kind of hovering. It's on an actual laser pointer. That's just one little thing that I hope we can fix. But that might even be fixed just by having the weapon show up in the right place. Now sometimes, yeah, you can see that the shotgun appears super far out in front of you, so it's like you're holding it at arm's length and then it pops backwards to be at a regular placement. So those kind of things I hope that they fix when Star Marine comes out, which should be soon, possibly this weekend, possibly the weekend after, or whichever is sometime. That's what I'm guessing. And I'm sure they'll release it concurrently with Sitcom.
Like, it's not going to be like the last day of SitCon. Oh, here you go. It's going to be the first day of SitCon. Here you go. Let's get huge amounts of new players the day that we have a large convention. Actually, I think SitCon is only one day, so they'll probably release it like the night before. Something's gonna happen. I'd probably just stand out in the middle of this room and be fine. Just dancing. Let's take a step outside, shall we? Glad to hear that you're enjoying it.
Standby, scanning.
We like to do a casual morning coffee break here, whenever possible, and I figure that chill is the way to do that.
And then I go home and I listen to them alone.
And sometimes they're speaking. Oh, I don't have any weapons. Well, that's not fun.
Because when you rock and roll is, you can default to
let's see if we can...
Can't be honest with one.
Go and turn on the thing. That's the other guy. No, it's fine. And then we'll head back to Portal also. Nice. I actually just finished my coffee. So, once it rolls around, it's time for a break. Which I will in a couple minutes. I'm gonna spend some of that time brewing myself a new cup of coffee. Crusader, so that's a good thing, because that's the end port also. Do we get the ring bug? No, we don't. Excellent. But we do almost crash into the ring anyway. Man, there is a huge amount of player ships here. Maybe everyone's just having a big party at Portal, so. Maybe there's another screamer. Just gathered a bunch of people here. Maybe there should be more chatter, if that's the case. So I don't think there's none here. Come on. Let's do some auto landing just because. Because I feel like auto-landing is better when you're trying to change the ordnance in your ship, because you're not going to accidentally end up with 40% into the ground. See what weapons we can put on. So I think we're just switching back to the default mode. Or the clutch REC level. Similar to when a wash crash lands in a hangar, I guess. And then I will be back in just a couple of minutes. So thank you very much for tuning in. If you take off, thank you for tuning in, and hope you come back one day. See you.